The Book of Jonah is a narrative about human interactions with God's judgment and redemption, and the futility of trying to resist either. Through Jonah's experience, we learn that God passes judgment and offers forgiveness through his will. Humans have choices because God gives them to us, not because we have a say in the matter. It's a reminder that submitting to God can sometimes put us outside our comfort zone, but it is inevitable for both those of us who want to obey and those who don't.